Okay, I was playing Skyrim and I was at the Glenmoril Coven hideout, and the strangest thing happened. I killed a witch, took her head, and her body is still standing up. I have no idea how that happened. I will not question the physics of Skyrim ever again.